In the Age of Ancients, the world was unformed, shrouded by fog. A land of grey crags, arch trees, and everlasting dragons. But then there was fire. And with fire came disparity. Heat and cold, life and death, and of course, light and dark. Then from the dark they came and found the souls of lords within the flame. Nito, the first of the dead. The Witch of Izalith and her Daughters of Chaos. Gwyn, the Lord of Sunlight, and his faithful knights. And the furtive pygmy, so easily forgotten. With the strength of lords, they challenged the dragons. Gwyn's mighty gods peeled apart western skins. Witches weaved great firestorms. Nito unleashed a miasma of death and disease. And Seath the scales betrayed his own, and the dragons were no more. Soon the flames will fade, and only dark will remain. Even now, there are only embers, and man sees not light, but only endless nights. And amongst the living are seen carriers of the accursed dark side. Yes, indeed. The dark sign brands the undead. And in this land, the undead are corralled and led to the north. Where they are locked away to await the end of the world. This is your fate.
You. Thank goodness. I'm done for, I'm afraid. I'll die soon, then lose my sanity. I wish to ask something of you. You and I, we're both undead. Regrettably, I have failed it, but perhaps you can keep the torch lit. There is an old saying in my family, thou who art undead art chosen, and thine exodus from the undead asylum maketh pilgrimage to the land of ancient lords. When thou ringeth the bell of awakening. Well, now you know. Oh, what an Estus flat. Oh. Now I would hate to harm you after death, and thank you.
Only in the ancient legends it is stated that one day an undead shall be chosen. To leave the undead asylum in pilgrimage to the land of the ancient lords. Lordran.
Well, what do we have here? You must, let me guess, fate of the undead. But there's no salvation here. You'd have done better to rot in the un... Well, since you're here, there are, actually, two bells of awakening. One's up above in the undead church. The other, ring them both, and so not much to go on. So, off you go. It is why you came, isn't it?
Hello there. I am Petrus of Thoroland. If not, I'd prefer to keep a distance. Hello. I realize that I have requested that we retain, but I also want you to know that it is not meant in ill. Here. Take. No, go ahead. Oh my. Oh, I know. I have to await my companion. So what if I would. Would that. Very well. Now let me share my... Only their ultimate effectiveness will be determined by your...
Yeah.